Finally, we have here with us our CEO, Mr. Harish Kumar, here with us right now. So let me start with asking just a very simple question, and that is, how was IQM and what is the experience of today?
IQM, as usual, it's always a surreal experience for me, and today's experience is no smaller than that. It's been an amazing day today, and truly it was a next level. Every year we have a specific team, and this year tech was a team. I was a little scared in terms of how this entire event will turn out, but looking at the way R&D, marketing, sales, everybody put their effort to talk about the next wave, the next thing that our entire product team is bringing, it's something very exciting. I just love the way they get into the details of about how they're going to take it to the next level. Was really amazing. So I just love the entire, each and every moment of IQM today.
It was really a thrilling event, to be honest. And as rightly mentioned by our CEO, it was a fantastic event. Now, also to mention, we have had hints of talks about generative AI and AI. Mm-hmm. So what is your take on it?
Great. I think AI is something which is revolutionizing the world right now. And yes, Salesforce also is doing the same world. It's not just Salesforce, the entire industry, the entire ecosystem of the world is moving towards it, and we are also no different. Taking the right step at the right time is always a great idea and great thing to do. I guess we already have a great platform. We just have to build on the top of it. So AI is something which is slowly getting as part of our applications as well. Mm-hmm. That will help us to also become a global leader in terms of data and file and collaboration space.
Yes, that was really a fantastic answer, Mr. Harish, I think. And also, we have mentions about how our technologies and the IQM event today is going to go to the next level. So if you had to generalize it into a one single sentence, what it would that be?
Yes, envisioning the tech future was our theme, and it is rightly the theme. We are going not only envisioning it, we are going to make it happen. So we are looking forward for a greater 2024 to get this dream a success story.
Yeah, that's a fantastic answer, Mr. Harish. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.